What are you doing up here now? Back after a break, and what do I bring you? Gross Gus's Pimple Pop! Why?
You have to do this one...
My name is Z, and this is the first video of the new year. Back with the squeaky challenge table. We got the this thingy. The skull mug has made a return. Didn't really go anywhere, but there it is in all its glory. And we have for you, Gus's gross, Gus's pimple pop soda. Okay. What does it have in it? It has printing too small to read, and it has and sugar. It's probably gonna taste like a lot like dirt soda. I didn't like the dirt soda, but we're gonna go ahead. We're gonna try it anyway because that's why. It's not a twist off. It's not a twist off. Ooh. It kind of smells like, almost like cake dough. Like cake. Has a very cakey kind of smell to it. Not that bad for a dude popping his zits on the front and the pour. Foamy, frothy, and otherwise. The taste. What does pimple pop taste like? Ugh. Now it tastes like cake batter and floor cleaner. Ooh, I'm probably not gonna like this. But this is the Nonsense Power Hour, first video of the year, so I gave you Pimple Pop, the first video of the year. That's right. Floor cleaner, cake batter, little bit of, I don't know. I just read to you the stuff, so first taste, here we go. Tastes like soap. This is gonna be gross. Kinda tastes like fair hint of makeup. Cake batter, makeup, floor cleaner. That's what it tastes like. All right, here we go. Pimple pop juice. Let's see what this tastes like in a chug. Here we go. Yep. Probably your sentiments exactly. Oh, very dirt soda-ish. 0 out of 10. Another 150,000. Zero. Negative. Whatever. This tastes gross. I can't think. My brain's only that big because I'm drinking freaking pimple pop juice. So I don't recommend it. For those of you out there wanting gross Gus's pimple pop, I would recommend you not doing it. Good video, good start to the new year. That was disgusting. But anyway, my name is Z. This has been another Nonsense Power Hour review. You all stay rad. I'm out. Later.